To make refreshing mint tea, boil about 2 cups, 470 milliliters of water, in a pot or kettle. While you're doing that, rinse 5 to 10 fresh mint leaves with cool water. Tear the leaves up to release their natural flavor and aroma. Place the leaves in a tea ball and put them in a teapot. Then pour the hot water over them. Let the tea steep for 5 to 10 minutes, then remove the leaves from the pot. Enjoy your mint tea plain, or add a splash of lemon, honey, or your choice of sweetener.